Hello, I'm Avery, and I am back with another video. This review is on the Spinjitzu training. See, on the back, it shows Zain and Kai. It looks like there's Garmadon's head as like a dummy. And looks like there's target practice. And stuff like that.
Midnight coming soon, can't sleep tonight. I'm sitting in this room, I don't know what's right. I'm lost, I can't tell where I'm headed. I'm confused about the word.
So I'm finished with the build, and here it is. So, this build is really simple. I mean, there's some play features like this. This thing can just bobble around. But there's not a whole lot of, like, interactive stuff. I mean, this doesn't even move. Like, it would have been nice to have, like, something, like, if you push it, and then something pops out of it, that would be fun. But I guess it's just a wall. And, I think this doesn't really move at all. It would be nice if it spun around. But it doesn't really. This is just a display, and that's all I have to say. Bye.